dramatic story of the three Czech planes that recently landed at Erding in the American zone of Germany, some 20 miles from Munich, is a story of escape to freedom. True, nearly 60 of the unexpected arrivals were not privy to the plan and declared themselves anxious to return to Czechoslovakia. These are some of them at the airport waiting to be returned to their communist homeland. Most of the pilots and over a score of passengers, however, the filming of whom was not permitted for fear of reprisals, were all for staying on the western side of the Iron Curtain.